Alright guys, so today I am testing the GoPro Hero 6. First variation is without stabilization, second is with stabilization, third is with my Zion Rider M gimbal, and then I'll just look at the differences and how good it performs.
Alright, so I'm always riding a flowy trail first, or a flowy part, the same trail first, and then a more bumpy part, and here I'm obviously riding the flowy part. I'm recording in 2.7K because the GoPro needs to be at 2.7K in order to do image stabilization. Normally on this channel I'm recording in 4K, even though most of the user devices cannot even display that, but anyway, I think it's more future-proof. And yeah. So this is now the bumpy part. As you can see, it's really bumpy. I think without image stabilization of any kind, the footage is basically unwatchable for extended periods of time. Alright, now I'm switching over to the image stabilized footage of the GoPro Hero 6. Basically, it has this very weird micro jittering in it. I don't know where it comes from. Maybe someone can elaborate in the comments. I don't know if this is really representative of how the image stabilization on the GoPro Hero 6 works. I assume it could do a little bit better, because from what I've seen from the videos that GoPro themselves have shared, it looks a little bit better there, but I mean, they only do slow walking and so on, so it might actually be that on the mountain bike you have a lot of micro jittering and so on that somehow cannot be compensated by the GoPro Hero 6. Alright, let's look how the GoPro Hero 6 looks like on the gimbal. Of course, the footage is much more stable, but we can see that due to the heavier weight of the GoPro Hero 6 compared to the GoPro Hero 4 that I'm using normally, sometimes the Zion Rider M gimbal is not really capable of stabilizing the camera. So when there are some heavy hits, like now, It needs a little while to get the camera back into stable position. Also, what I want to mention here is that the audio quality of the Hero 6 is still really shitty. Let's listen in. So obviously, this is the same problem that the GoPro Hero 5 had with the gimbals, that it was recording the motor noises. But anyway, the Hero 6 here is on wind-only mode, so I expected it to be a little bit better, but it seems to be actually the exact same audio or microphone setup as in the Hero 5 Black. So same problems all over again.
Huh?
Wasn't that trail going up?
No, it's okay, it's right here.
Alright, to give you a little bit of visual reference, I'm showing you now a video of how my footage looks like with the Hero 4 Black and the Zion Rider M gimbal. I recorded this earlier this year, it was recorded in 4K. There's a little bit of color correction applied compared to the other videos, but basically it's about just about the smoothness and the audio of the video. So yeah, that's about the video production quality that you can expect on the rest of the channel. If you're interested in mountain biking, then check my channel definitely, and yeah, probably I'll see you around.